Adrien Silva's move to Leicester fell through after paperwork was submitted late. The club have lodged an appeal with FIFA in an attempt to push through the deal. Silva has trained alone as boss. Craig Shakespeare is frustrated with the situationBy Press Association published 1813 EDT, 25 September 2017 updated 2003 EDT. 25 September 2017 Leicester have lodged an appeal with FIFA in an attempt to finally complete Adrien Silva's transfer from Sporting Lisbon World. Football's governing body refused to sanction the pound's £22 million deadline day move after paperwork was submitted 14 seconds late. But Leicester's lawyers have been working on proposals to argue for an overrule in the 3 weeks since, and FIFA is now in receipt of the club's arguments. Leicester have appealed to FIFA to allow Adrien Silva center to complete his move to the club. Silva has been training alone rather than with the rest of Craig Shakespeare's first team squad as the wrangle has dragged on, and the Leicester manager is becoming exasperated at the situation. Leicester are uncertain how their bid will be received by FIFA, although the hope is Silva, who has watched games from the King Power stands, will be available for selection. However, it may be that the Portugal international has to wait until January before he can play for Shakespeare's side. Silva center has been restricted to watching Leicester from the stands after his transfer failed,